Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If this is the first time you're stopping by this place, if this is the first time in Abia my channel, Obrona, this is the first time you're coming here. Why am I with this thing? My name is Precious Chukwu, the number one drama queen. And if you're most definitely welcome, make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, share my video, and let's get straight to this matter. I think anytime I'm having any kind of ranty video, I'll be with this can, engage this can, you know, to flog some people. Do I need it? So as you already saw and you already know, the president said that Nigerian youths are very lazy people, and I'm here to tell him, listen, listen.
That is not correct. That is not correct. And I've said it severally.
That is not correct. And I have released a whole album for you, Mr. Man. And it goes like this. Buwariyo, 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 Onyem Buwari. I say Buwariyo, 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 Onyem Buwari. We are not lazy, Onyem Nigeria youth, Onyem Buwari. We are not lazy, Onyem Buwari. We are hard working, Onyem Buwari. Oh. Oh. You are the lazy one, Onye. You are the lazy one, Onye Buhari. You are the lazy one, Onye Buhari. Buhari yo, turning Nigeria, Onye Buhari, turning things around, Onye, from left to right, oh, downside up, eh, upside down, eh, downside up, Onye Buhari, downside up, Onye Buhari. And that's the first stanza. It's very appalling that our president always has negative things to say, always giving the country this bad image. Like when they ask you where is corruption, you say we are corrupt, and like just painting a funny image of the country, like we are actually still in the stone age. For example, the women are belonging to the kitchen and the bathroom and the other room. It's really sad, and it's just so sad. And me, I'm here to say that Nigerian youth are very hardworking. Give us an accolade, Nika. We want an accolade. Give us an accolade, Onyembu. Give us an accolade, Onyembu. Give us an accolade, Onyembu. Hurry, Buhari, oh, Onyembu, hurry. You don't have one. You don't have a accolade, Onyembu. You don't have a accolade, Onyembu, hurry. You don't have a accolade. You don't have accolade. Just because you don't have accolade does not mean we should not have our own word, accolade. Yeah. Just because you are failed as a president, a lot of students are working. Obviously, like the economy has failed, a lot of students who their parents sent them abroad and actually we're meant to pay their fees, those students are fending for themselves, even trying to send back home. So it's very unfair for you to say that Nigerian youths are very lazy and to say that we are uneducated. Listen, we are educated, Onyembu. We are educated, Onyembu. We are educated. Please come from home, Onyembu. Hurry, Onyembu. Hurry, Onyembu. Give me Onyembu. Yes. Very annoying. Maybe people from your clan, because obviously they have money, they're born into wealth, but a lot of us literally have to work so hard because we know where we are coming from and we know how hard it is for people who don't have a name, who don't have a say in Nigeria. My only prayer is that the election for this year will be fair, free of corruption, and I pray that you won't be voted, because we won't vote for you, daddy. We won't vote for you, daddy. We won't vote for you. Bye bye, we don't want again. Bye bye, you don't want again. Bye bye, we don't want again. Why you lied to us? Hey, you lied to us. $1 to 1 naira, daddy. You are a liar. Oh, you are a lazy president. You are a lazy president. It's so annoying, and I'm just trying to make fun out of it. But I just want to say that if you're a young person, out there grinding, doing your thing. Don't ever give up. Don't let the system make you feel like, oh, like, why am I working hard? Why am I even doing this? That's the more reason why you have to push, because there's so much more boundaries that you have to cross on, like, someone who is actually just born into wealth, right? Anyways, that's the end of this video. If you like this video, which I hope you did, make sure you comment that you're not in a lazy Nigerian, and make sure you can write what you do. You never know where you get business from. And make sure you subscribe, like, share this video with your friends and family, and I'll see you in my next video.